There was a great to-do in Kalamazoo, and the whole town was invited. And then they held a ball in Saginaw, got every lad excited. These days every Michigander and goose feels his feet a-tapping and his hips a-grow loose when this jaunty little jig's a-getting under his skin. Folks say there's no superior lake or stream that he wouldn't swim. So, everybody do the Michigan rag. Everybody likes the Michigan rag. Every main man, Jane and Ruth, from Weehawken to Duluth, skip, slip, flip the Michigan rag. They got right to the point in old Detroit and held a jubilee. And it was known to please every big cheese, even potato patch pingree. Mrs. Daisy Bell in her bloomer skirt hobbled off her penny farthing, kicked up some dirt. And from the lonely hobo dragging round a frog in his sack up to the fanciest of fops with an onion round his neck. Everybody do the Michigan rag. Everybody likes the Michigan rag. Every lady of the house, every lass from north to south, slide, ride, glide the Michigan jump, romp, pump the Michigan jump, pump, pump the Michigan rag. That loving rag.